isn't Mr. Brian, then it must be Mr. Hugh. I've got a hunch or two that first I'm going to introduce.
Who's that?
Barney Google with his Google googly eyes.
Barney Google had a wife 3 times his size.
He sued Barney 44.
Now he's living with his horse.
Barney Google with his Google googly eyes. Barney Google with his Google googly eyes. Barney Google bet his horse would win the prize. When the horses ran that day,
Fox Club ran the other way.
Barney Google with his Google googly eyes. Who's the greatest lover that this country ever knew?
And who's the man that Valentino takes his hat off to?
No, it isn't just Miss Fairbanks that the ladies rave about.
When he arrives, two maids and wives chase all their husbands out.
Why is there Barney Google with his googly eyes? Barney Google is a guy who never buys.
Women take him out to dine, and he steals the waiter's dime.
Barney Google with his googly eyes. Barney Google with his googly eyes.
Barney Google is the luckiest of guys.
If he fell into the mud,
he'd come up with a diamond stud.
Barney Google with his googly eyes.
Well, at least Fox Club will be quiet. Who's the greatest fire chief this country ever saw?
And who's the man who loves to hear the blazing buildings roar?
Anytime a house is burning and the flames leap all about, they tell me you who goes church and puts the fire out.
Why, it's the Barney Google with his googly eyes.
Barney Google told his horse to win the prize.
He got odds of 10 to 8.
Fox Club came in 3 days late.
Barney Google with his googly eyes. Barney Google with his googly eyes.
Barney Google, finance of paradise. When St. Peter saw his face,
he said, go to the other place.
Barney Google with his googly eyes.
Googly.
Googly.